Sherry was a waitress, the only joint in town. She had a reputation as a girl who'd been around. Down Main Street after midnight with a brand new pack of cig, a fresh one hanging from her lips, a bear between her legs. She'd ride down to the river and meet with all her friends.
The road goes on forever and the party never ends.
Sonny was a loner, bolder than the rest. He was going in the Navy, but he couldn't pass the test. So he hung around town and he sold a little pot. The law got wind of Sonny, and one day he got caught. But he was back.